Abigail says he's dying, Dutch. We'll have to stop someplace.
Okay. Arthur's out looking. I sent him up ahead.
If we don't stop soon, we'll all be dying. This weather, it's May. I'm just hoping the law got as lost as we did.
There. Arthur! Any luck?
I found a place where we can get some shelter. Let Davy rest while he... You know. An old mining town. Abandoned. It ain't far. Come on.
Come on! Yeah!
Bring him in here!
Miss Gaskell, get that fire lit, quick! Miss Jones, bring in whatever blankets we have. Mr. Pearson, see what we've got in terms of food.
Davy's dead.
There was nothing more you could have done.
What are we gonna do? We need supplies.
Well, first of all, you're gonna stay here, and you were gonna get yourself warm. Now, I sent John and Micah scouting out ahead. Arthur and I, we're gonna ride out, see if we can find one of them.
In this?
Just for a short bit. And I don't see what other choice we have. Listen. Listen to me, all of you, for a moment. Now, we've had, well, a bad couple of days. I loved Davy, Jenny, Sean, Mac. They may be okay. We don't know. But we lost some folks. Now, if I could throw myself in the ground, in their stead, I'd do it, gladly. But we are gonna ride out, and we are gonna find some food. Everybody, we're safe now. There ain't nobody following us through a storm like this one. And by the time they get here, well, we're gonna be long gone. We've been through worse than this before. Mr. Pearson, Miss Grimshaw, I need you to turn this place into a camp. We may be here for a few days. Now, all of you, get yourselves warm. Stay strong. Stay with me. We ain't done yet. Come on, Arthur.
All right. We've got some work to do.
We ain't run into them yet, so they both must have headed down the hill.
Sure. Hey, I ain't had time to ask, but what really went down back there on that boat?
We missed you. That's what happened. Come on.
Hey, you need horses?
Oh, yeah. Hey, Mr. Smith. Get yourself indoors. You need to rest that hand.
I'll live.
Get indoors! We need you strong.
Okay.
Come on, let's go.
Ain't sure what we're gonna find out here, Dutch.
We have to try. Stay close. We'll do our best to stick to the trail.
This goddamn weather.
It's been 2 days or more like this now. Oh, it has to blow over soon.
Whoa!
Careful over this bridge here.
Can't believe we lost Davy too.
He's the last one, Arthur. No more. We need to get those people warm and fed.
At least we don't need to worry about Pinkerton's tailing us in this.
A couple more days, we'll be on the other side. You need to help me pick the others back up. You're the only one I can rely on to stay strong right now.
We got fire and shelter.
Wait, is that someone coming towards us? You up ahead. Who's there? Micah.
Gentlemen.
Found anything?
I think so. Found a little homestead down that way.
Okay. Anyone home?
Sure. Place is blazing with light and noise. Sounded like a party.
Let's go see.
Follow me. How's Davy doing?
He didn't make it. Nor did little Jenny.
That's too bad. Davy was a real fighter. Both of them calendar boys is, or was.
Yeah.
And Mac, Sean?
We don't know.
Quite a business.
I'm glad you're all right, Micah.
Always.
Ask him if he's seen John.
Hey, have you seen John, Micah?
Fine. Things always turn out right for that boy.
I hope Mac and Sean are still out there somewhere, too. Move up, Arthur. I'll cover the rear.
You sure about this, Micah?
Mr. Morgan. I never thought I would be so pleased to see your face. Been kind of lonely out here. Where's everyone else?
Old mining camp, back up the hill.
Huddled around a fire, waiting for Daddy to put food on the table. Okay, let's keep it down now, gentlemen. It's just up ahead.
Okay, let's head down there.
Coming past.
Yeah, okay. Let's hitch up here. Let me handle this. We don't want to spook these fine people.
Sounds like quite the party.
You two, get yourself out of sight. One lonely man is a lot less intimidating than three nasty-looking degenerates. Micah, hide behind that wagon. Arthur, you take that old shed on the left and stay low, both of them. Hello?
Shut up, Billy. Shh.
Excuse me. Hello? Oh, well, hello, friend.
What you want?
I am very sorry to disturb you. My friends and I, well, we got into some trouble up the way, lost in the storm. Gentlemen.
We can't help you, mister.
I got folks.
Arthur.
Dying.
Arthur, we got a problem.
Folks.
There's a corpse right here.
No, I just
Arthur,
some.
There's a body in the wagon.
I hear you. Keep your eyes on Dutch. Please.
I think you should go now, buddy.
Upside down. Grab as many supplies as you can. We need the essentials. Food, medicine, whiskey.
I'm starving.
You should eat something now. Get your strength up for the ride back.
It's a strange one, all right. Maybe they're hiding up here, too. There's a big price on Colm O'Driscoll's head. Nearly as big as the one on yours. Big old pool of blood on the floor here.
I saw.
Probably the poor bastard who lived here. Micah found a dead body in the wagon outside.
Wanting Colm dead is about the only thing me and Uncle Sam agree on.
It's dry and warm. We could maybe move the women and Jack down here.
Maybe. We'll see how they are when we get back. I don't really want us to split up. Keep searching while I pack these on the horses.
Poor bastard was married too.
Grab anything you think we can use, then meet me out here. Micah, Arthur, keep looking for stuff. Arthur, go see if there's anything in that barn. Micah, you search the cabin. See what we missed.
Sure. Should I kill him?
No. Not yet. Find out what they're doing here, and where Colm is.
Oh, this son of a bitch will talk. Where's Colm O'Driscoll?
With the others. At an old mining camp southwest of here, near the lake.
What are you bastards doing? Why are you up here?
We're fixing to rob some train. Gonna blow the tracks. I don't know more than that, I swear.
Well, I would say it looks like you have this, Arthur. Do what you want with him. I don't care. But bring that horse when you're done. Oh.
Get the hell out of here. Go. Anyway,
that looks like a decent horse. You should keep him. Tie him up over there, Arthur.
Get away from me!
My car! What the hell? Oh, look what I found in the cellar. Wild thing ate ya!
Leave her alone! What's your name, miss? Miss.
Adler.
Adler.
Sadie Adler. Mrs. I... He was my husband.
He ain't been seen in days. Weather ain't let up.
He's strong.
This way. Last I know, John was headed up the river.
For all we know, he kept riding north and never looked back.
He wouldn't leave. Not like that.
Wouldn't be the first time.
Let's take a look.
Let's hope it ain't more of O'Driscoll's boys.
Well, it seems somebody left. Recently. And that way.
Sure, well, come on then.
There's some tracks leading to the river. Yeah.
Hours ago, most.
Let's cross. See, they continue up that way.
You think it's John?
You tell me. These are horse tracks for sure, but it could be anyone. Let's just see where they lead.
So, you were there, Javier. What really happened on that boat?
We had the money, it seemed fine. Then suddenly they were everywhere.
Bounty hunters?
No, Pinkertons. It was crazy. Raining bullets. Watch out for this crevice. Dutch killed a girl in a bad way. But it was a bad situation.
That ain't like him, though.
They continue along the cliff wall here. Davey got shot. Mac and John, both shot too. Sean, we don't even know. I'm surprised we... Watch it! Hey, control that horse! I'm surprised we escaped at all. By the time you boys showed up from the other side of town, we were only just holding on.
Bad business, all right. Damn snow's coming in hot again.
We'll lose these tracks if we don't move fast. Watch yourself. It's not very wide here.
Come on, boy. The horses are getting tired.
Yeah, a lot of fresh snow here.
I don't know about this, Javier. I mean, we can't follow nothing.
Let's push on a little bit. Maybe we'll pick up the trail again.
Almost there, boy. Come on now.
Hey, look! Over there! You see that?
Whoa!
John was riding that horse when we left Blackwater. Let's see if he can hear us. Come on! Up there!
This ain't good.
It's coming from up ahead somewhere. I don't think we can go much further on the horses. We'll have to walk from here. Come on.
You sure about this?
Over here!
Help! It's coming from this way.
Okay.
Careful here. Mierda, that we're high up here.
You're telling me.
Help me!
Drops down here. Watch yourself. Watch out here. Stay low under here. Okay, from here.
Watch your step. This is real slippery.
Stay close to the wall. Up this way. Come on.
Over here.
That sounds closer now. Come on. We're coming, John! Let's keep moving then. Come on. John!
Marst!
John, can you hear me?
John!
I'm here! Out on the ledge!
That's John! We're coming!
Down here!
He's down here.
That's quite a scratch you got there.
Never thought I'd say this, but good to see you, Arthur Morgan.
You don't look so good.
I don't feel too good neither. I'm freezing.
Don't die just yet, cowboy.
Come on, compadre.
Well, we can't go back the way we came. Let's try this way.
Ain't you a sorry sight?
Can't argue with you there.
See? I told Dutch you weren't the right man for this.
I'm sure you did.
You all right?
I don't think so.
Come on. Hopefully this will lead us out. Look up there.
Perfect. You head for the horses. I'll keep John's friends off until you're clear.
All right, John, come on. Let's get him on that horse.
Hey!
Get back to the others.
I don't feel too good.
You'll be fine. It's just like a dog bite.
You knew a fella? Got bit by a dog. Died an hour later.
You ain't gonna die. Not yet. Up there, four of them. Stay back.
Get the hell out of here. Get out.
Look out on the right. More coming in on the left.
Get out of here. Just about.
You're gonna be okay. We have some shelter now.
Thanks for coming for me.
Of course. That bullet in Blackwater, now this. You had a hell of a time.
And Arthur always says, I'm lucky.
You should ride in the water for a bit. Try to lose a scent. Don't want to leave a trail right back to camp.
You know, we're gonna need to come up with a better story for that scar.
So, freezing, bleeding, starving, damn near getting eaten to death ain't good enough for you.
Yeah, come on. Let's push hard and get back.
See those buildings up ahead, John? That's where we camped. Nearly there. Come on! Someone help John down off this horse.
Can we get some help here? We get some help. We need some help here.
Come on, help him down.
You're alive. You're alive.
Come on, here we go. There we go. Ay, careful, idiotas. It's his leg.
Come on, let's get you warm. Thank you. Thank you both. This is a new low, even by your standards.
Thank you, Arthur. Thank you.
You got any other lost maidens need saving?
Not today.
Have you and Dutch talked about how we're gonna get out of this?
I was just discussing with Herr Strauss when the weather breaks. I suppose we'll have to keep heading east.
East? Into all that civilization?
I know. The west is where our problems are worse. Come on, Herr Strauss, let's get warm.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan.
We have been running for weeks. We found shelter and been resting here in some old abandoned mining town while we wait the thaw. Hardly the spring I had been hoping for.